He's not getting away.
Dispatch to squad. CTOS has identified a murder suspect near your location. Move to arrest. Over.
Hear that?
Yo, people! We got a problem!
We'll follow up with the description of the target. Over.
Excited. Require additional hands.
Hey! Someone help me get rid of this guy!
Stay on time for a description of the target. Over.
Ooh!
anymore.
Commencing restart in 3, 2, 1.
We're in.
Nice. Now you just gotta climb to the top of the tower and align the dish with WKC.
Say what now?
He's making a joke. The elevator's already on its way down.
Thanks, Josh. Oh! I'm guessing you jumped out of planes before, right?
Man, I've crashed a plane.
Have you been mountain climbing?
Of course.
Running with the bulls?
Oh, fuck no.
There it is. What is it with you and animals?
Man, fuck animals. We are at war with all of them. They're all evolving to replace us on the food chain, you know. The less they know about us, the better.
Wait, even puppies?
Man, especially goddamn puppies. They've infiltrated our society, you know. They're learning what we are.
Shit. Yo, we getting you a puppy.
Hey, don't make me the guy that kicks a puppy, Marcus. I don't want to be that guy.
Should be good to go.
I'll just add the finishing touches and there.
Looks good. Josh and I are on our way.
Oh, bring beer.
Hey, nice view.
Yeah, I noticed.
Fly Lightfoot.
And now to watch that sweet, sweet burn.
Sure you can figure it properly?
Dude, I don't question you about crypto shit, do I?
Guys, shut up. I'm in.
Here with the CEO of Ho, who I'm told has a...
Always got a surprise for them, all right.
I brought our newest device with me, and I'm happy to announce the launch of Home 2.0.
Hell yeah!
Just a simple push of a button.
That's the DedSec logo. Oh, I'm sorry. Would you care to comment on that?
Oh my god!
Nice!
Turn it off! We're done.
Citizens of the digital age, welcome. Home thought they could fool you. They sold you a system to monitor your homes, promising privacy, security, and convenience. Home is selling your habits. In fact, you pay a monthly subscription fee for the privilege of being sold to the highest...
That was humiliating!
Steven.
You took a bad beat, buddy. It happens.
Listen to me, you smart son of a bitch! You promise!
Not your smartest move, Steven. You've had some monumental fuck-ups recently. Sit down. Dude, I gave you the means to, you know, be proactive.
Marcus, you need to get back here right now.
What's going on?
Nothing good. Hurry.
Marcus, one of our followers swiped an email from a home student. Juicy shit, my friend.
Shit.
Hey, man, what's going on?
I was looking at our numbers, how many people downloaded our app, how much processing power we had available, and that's when I saw it.
What?
A chunk of our followers and bots came from inactive or dead invite accounts.
Hey, wait, so someone used a social media site to boost our numbers? Who?
And how many fucking accounts,
I don't know who, but it came from inside invite. Someone with admin access, I'm sure of that. As for how many...
Fuck
Sorry. Me! Sorry, I didn't check. It's all my fault. I didn't check.
Josh,
no,
it's
I didn't check.
You know, maybe someone inside invite is a fan.
Yeah, or maybe we're getting set up to get fucked. We need to find out.
Marcus... Find your
wing side. I should've just
Josh,
checked.
Josh. It's not your fault, okay? Look, we all saw the numbers. You're the only one who caught it. You did good. You did good. Huh?
Hey, Marcus, one of our followers swiped an email from a home student. Juicy shit, my friend.
Marcus, what does home system look like to you?
CTOS Junior.
So it wouldn't surprise you to know that they've got a deal going on with Bloom.
After what we just did to them? Yes. I bet all deals are off now.
CTOS code is the base of Home software. Collected data sold back to Bloom. At a hefty discount, of course.
Sounds like... Guys, I got a lead on a potential pedophile working for Home.
For fuck's sake, Big Brother's a sex offender? This is exactly why we went after Home. So who is this guy?
Cole something or other. I don't have a last name.
We probably got an employee list from our Home head. Let's see. Uh-huh. Cole Lang.
I'll find him, get some evidence, see what kind of person Home is harboring.
Giant announced they will be acquiring yet another startup tech company. This time, it's InstaWheels. Noodle purchased the car-sharing startup for $750 million. The startup's future was already threatened by Driver San Francisco, but tech insiders say that with Noodle integrating its search and map functions into the InstaWheels sharing service, it will dominate the marketplace. This is considered a shot across the bow at Noodle competitors such as Invite, who has also been expanding its portfolio of startups.
Shit!
Hello.
Archivato!
Qué suave. Qué chido. You are the fuck. Híjole, qué trasero.
What? You want, freak? It's a free cup.
Sending you the flagged accounts. Use the CEO's computer, Mary Catskill. She's on vacation, so her office should be empty.
A gram of narcotic. So about an hour goes by and I just can't. These guys may suck, but at least they try, am I right?
Thank you.
What's going on?
Allow us to direct the news and social content of our users' feeds without their knowledge in order to better our business. The first of these emotional contagion tests spanned 3 months. Our client selections were based on political leaning, emotional stability rating, and amount...
I unlocked the elevator. Heading there now.
That's strange.
Heading up. I'm gonna get us some answers.
Good luck, Marcus. We're with you.
Trying to figure out who boosted our numbers. Whoa. What happened?
The flag clients just vanished. We lost the bots. What did you do?
Nothing. This isn't me.
Marcus. Is this a bad time? Sort of feels like a bad time. And she drinks it with ice. I don't really need to introduce myself, do I?
I know who you are. That night at the beach, man, I knew you looked fucking familiar.
Well, Venus must have been in retrograde or some bullshit, because I think it was fate that I was in the night that you hacked into our system. I had to meet you, and there you were, pissing on your sneakers. All brains and no aim.
What's Bloom's CTO doing in the office of the CEO of Invite? And why'd you boost our numbers? This the part where you offer me a six-figure salary?
No, fuck no. No. You could coat circles around most of my programmers. No, see, I can't pitch CTOS 2.0 as a state-of-the-art security system and then hire someone that's on the no-fly list. Whoa. I just came here to have a drink. But hey. You want to have a drink and a dance? I'm in.
Oh, you think it's a fucking joke? Huh?
single fucking punch.
You got everybody eating out your fucking hands thinking the system's bulletproof? You can't see the people you're stepping on.
Guess what, Marcus? Guess what? The people want to be told who is good and who is bad. They don't care how it works, only that it does.
But it doesn't fucking work.
A few fucking civilian casualties is the cost you have to pay for the betterment of the world. You're fighting a war no one gives a shit about. Y'all are just swimming upstream right into the grizzly's mouth.
So why'd you prop up DedSec's numbers?
Because no one in Silicon Valley could throw a proper punch. That, and you're a great investment. You're so aggressive, so indignant. You frightened the rest of Silicon Valley right to my doorstep.
You used us to sell CTOS 2.0 to them.
It was the ultimate deterrent against hackers like you. And now, everyone needs my protection. So, here it is, Marcus. Your record is back on file. Your backdoor access is plugged. And those bots I gave you, they're gone. Oh, and there's a warrant out for your arrest. Hacking, corporate espionage, and breaking and entering. It's okay. I was done with it anyway.
Fuck!
Cops are surrounding the building. Get out of there.
Fuck!
Marcus, they're surrounding the building. Get pissed later and get out now.
I repeat, come out with your hands up.
All right, I'm gone.
Suspect
the suspect.
Suspect is back in view. We're on him.
Oh, stop your vehicle!
Marcus, it's getting too hot out there for you. Come back. We'll figure this out together.